The Covenant network is absolute chaos. From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. The Covenant are terrified the Flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact! There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can.
Yeah, this is some serious shit going down right now, boys. Cortana, you dumbass.
You dumb AI. See. The coordinate data needs to be...
Hit her. There you go.
Right. Sorry.
There's a fix for every problem. Hey guys, what's up? My name is Neon. I'm sorry. I can't fix the sun right there. So deal with it. But yeah, we are back with Ruby Rebalanced and Halo. And I am ready. I'm ready.
Captain? Captain? I've lost him.
I'ma go eat your ass, Captain. Yeah, you're no trouble to me. I'm not gonna. You can't bother me. Oh, but you can. I don't like that he follows me, though. Oh, Jesus, you have friends. Okay. I don't like that you have friends. See, you were okay. But...
Analyzing data.
Your friends weren't.
This hole was caused by some kind of...
Alright, fun fact, guys. If you stay here long enough... Tore through the ship's hull. Motherfuckers will...
All I detect down there are...
Keep spawning.
We should continue our search.
I believe you can grenade jump across, but it is extremely hard. Let me, I know you can grenade jump across. I don't know why I'm doing this. There's no point in me doing this. No point. I didn't do it, guys. I suck. That's okay. I'm only gonna try that once, and we failed. So, no worries. No worries. We're straight into the action.
Out of here and find another way back aboard the ship.
Poor grunts. Yo, the grunts are probably the most scared right now.
We should head this way, towards the ship's gravity lift.
Ow! Oh god.
The crash did more damage than I suspected.
Oh god, hunters.
The reactor should already have gone critical.
Hey, sniper. I thought there was one over here. Let's see, how do I want to do this? Alright, I was going to snipe him, but he went all in. Oh, he's back. Oh god, does it not work against... It doesn't work against the normal guys. Just works against the combat forms. Is that what they're called? I have no idea. But I'm gonna jump in this coolant and take my slimy ass over here. Is coolant slimy? What is the viscosity of coolant? I don't like it when you come at me with shotguns. Very mean. Oh god, that's so many that I don't want to deal with. You're a normal guy, this won't work. Did that work? Holy shit, that worked. Headshots work. Oh no, Needler.
Power source detected. There's the gravity lift. It's still operational.
Bubble shield.
That's our way back in.
Bubble shield. I never knew there was a bubble shield right there. That's pretty cool. Ugh. Alright, I'm ready, Cortana. Activate cutscene. Cortana, activate cut. Thank you. Whee! There
I
go.
Be able to get into the ship's control room from here.
Well, they sure didn't get to the control room. What makes you think I can do it?
The Covenant BattleNet is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here.
Ooh, grunt time.
Look, in the corners. The Flood are gathering bodies here.
I don't like this, I don't like this, I don't like this. Okay, we are good. You guys have fun. But not over here. This is a no fun zone. Get out. I say get out. Did that hurt? I hope it did. Oh no, don't come this way. Oh, you guys can have fun with that. Oh boy, I'm gonna have fun with him. It is going downhill so fast. I need to run. I need to get out of here. This is a bad place to be. This is a bad place to be. Bad place to be. I'm dead again.
Looks like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level.
The third level, you say?
Gave you an order, soldier. Now pull out.
He's delirious. In pain. We have to find him.
I'll find him, Cortana. Chill. You know me. I find shit. You go from point A to point B. And I find shit.
This way.
This way. Oh god. It would be that way, wouldn't it? Way with all the fucking enemies. Don't do that when I'm low on health. Thank you. The captain.
The captain! His vitals are fading. Please, Chief, hurry!
Are you okay, Keys? You having a good time in there? What it sounds like to me. He's just having the time of his life right now. Din. Oh, that's disgusting, Keys. What type of party is this? I am being shot in the cutscene. This is not good. Oh god. I did not plan. I just died.
No human life signs detected. The captain.
And the captain and me.
We can't let the Flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd want us to do.
Am I gonna die? Like, did I just get a death checkpoint?
It's done.
All right, Keys. You have fun with that party of yours. I'm gonna fucking. Holy shit, am I alive or dead? Wait, hold up, hold up, hold up. Am I crazy? Or is Ruby rebalanced? Not very rebalanced. Because I died mid-cutscene, boys. And I got extra grenades. Oh god, and they all just went off. Ooh! I got a present. Oh. I got another present. Demo Banshee, give it to me, give it to me, give it to me. There we go. I wish you could use it more than just for 5 seconds in this cutscene. So the Demo Banshee is like the prototype Banshee. And like it's super fast and shit. And also it has pelican sounds, I believe. Well, anyway, guys, that's it for keys. And I will see you guys in the last level, the Maw, which will probably be parts. I'll probably do the Warhog run in a separate video. But yeah, that's it. And then we're back to Reach, boys, with some crazy mods. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.
I've been focused on a vision. I've been really trying to live it. Everybody, they been switching. Now they ask me for forgiveness. I just been rolling a blunt. I just been off of the drugs. Told you I been had enough. Yeah. I think I lost all my trust.